Z Talent Agency, Blake speaking. What do you want, Larry?
No, I don't have anything for Brittany Boo.
Yes, I know you got that full season at the Planet Hollywood
with all of your amazing and incredible Photoshop and shit.
When she appears live, she looks like a sparkling cow coming down like a piñata.
Don't call me back again unless you have her looking like she did in 1999, all right?
Google time travel or something, okay?
Hi, I'm Tomas Cruz.
Hi, I'm sorry, we actually already hired our cleaning services.
Actually, I'm looking for a job here.
Yeah, we got Johnny right over there taking care of the floors, okay?
I mean, as an actor.
Look, honey, you are making my day,
but I am far too busy running this industry, okay? Oh. It was so nice to meet you.
Let me show you my picture.
So nice to meet you, Tony.
Johnny, front desk, now please, thank you.
What about that other bitch, though?
Oh, yeah, Miley.
Slow down, kid. What is your deal?
I just want to be the next Mexican Tom Cruise.
I forget, that's funny. Seriously, what are you trying to do here? I'm trying to help you.
Seriously, I want to be the next Mexican Tom Cruise. It has always been my dream. That's why I moved to LA. I already tried everything in this building and in this city. You see?
Screw these guys. They're just going to dump me on Telemundo. Damn Mexicans. So bad. Look, I know a place where they can actually help you achieve your dream. Take this, tell them the Johnny sent you. This is a place where they can help you get your dream.
Wow, I'm really desperate. Is this a talent agency or...?
It's sort of, but I guarantee they'll love you. They don't have a young orchestra.
Oh, wow. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Hey, what up?
I'm looking for Max.
Max, huh?
Johnny, give me this card.
Oh, yeah, the Mexican kid. We were waiting for you.
Oh, really? Cool. What is exactly this place? Is this a talent agency or...?
Oh, yeah. Welcome to Hollywood, honey. The land of dreams. Enough with the white bread. We need some Latin here. Lee, change the background. We need Tijuana or something. Wardrobe, give me El Mariachi meets Magic Mike. You, take up your clothes. Let me see what I'm gonna work with.
Oh, no. I thought it was an acting job.
Oh, look what we have here. Don't be shy. Let me help you with that.
No, guys, sorry. This is not what I expect.
It's okay, darling. Nobody's gonna force you to do something you don't wanna do. We're a porn company, and we do art. Cameron, Jackie, Arnold, Sylvester, and the list goes on. We made Hollywood. We are Hollywood. Everybody starts with something here. Think about it. Here's my offer. You have potential, Kim.
Oh, wow. I feel flattered. Gotta go.
Whatever. Take it again.
Hey, Mom. ¿Cómo estás? How are you?
¿Cómo estás, hijito? No he escuchado nada de ti. Me tienes bien preocupada. ¿Estás comiendo bien, hijo?
Sí, ma. Creo.
¿Cómo que no más creo, hijo? No, papi, tienes que comer bien. Pero a ver, dime, ¿cómo va Hollywood? ¿Ya eres famoso?
Pues todavía no, ma, pero pues fui a dejar unas fotos y hacer unos castings. Y pues, a ver. Oye, te hablaba para...
Marito. ¿Se acabó el dinero otra vez? ¿Tu papi ya vendió el coche?
Pues sí, mamá, pero pues todo está bien caro aquí en Los Ángeles.
Pues sí, mijito, pero si ya se te acabó el dinero, ya regrésate para México.
No, mamá, adivina qué, te hablaba para decirte algo. Quedé en una película.
Ay, Dios mío, mijito, sabía que la Virgen nos iba a escuchar. Voy a marcarle a toda la familia.
Oye, mamá, ¿te puedo marcar al rato? Es que tengo que hacer unas llamadas.
Que Dios te bendiga, cuídate mucho.
Sale, mamá, nos vemos. I love you, mamá. Hey, Max. This is Thomas. I made my decision. I'm in. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye. I'm back.
Everybody comes back, sweetie. Lee, get the set ready and bring the outfit out for Tomas. Mexico's in the building. Stacy, get ready for the scene. I feel inspired today.
Hey guys, do you have a bigger one?
Oh no, no, honey, it's perfect. Stacy, get on the set. I have a vision for this. You're going to arrest him in every way possible. Don't be scared to get aggressive. You're the immigration police. The moment of truth, okay? Hands up.
I just want to be clear that this is my first time.
Don't worry, there's a first time for everything. Believe me, in this business, I've seen everything.
I mean, like my very first time.
Babe, it's okay. This is a job, it's not a crime.
I never had sex before, I'm a virgin.
What? Oh, hell no, wait. Are you telling me that this is your first time ever in life?
Yes.
How old are you again, honey?
23.
You know what? This is gonna be perfect. Your crime is gonna be that you are a virgin Mexican boy in the scene. And you, Stacy, you're going to serve him his visa. Lights, camera, pants off, babe. Let's do this.
Oh, Lord. Lee, did you film that? We need a second angle on that. You know, I think the title is going to be Burrito Delivery.
Starring the next Mexican Tom Cruise.
Yes, honey, we did it again. Yeah, yeah.
Hey mom, how are you? ¿Qué crees? Ya grabamos la película. Sí, ma, todo bien rápido, ya sabes, la magia del cine. ¿De qué se trata la película? Pues no te puedo contar, pero pues es de acción, bastante acción. Ya hasta tengo novia. Oye, ma, te voy a mandar un dinero. Sí, ma, dinero. I did it, mom. I did it. Es la llama que me va quemando, es la...